to put in batteries. Unscrew here. You're going to need two AA batteries for the trainer.